Thank you, Z. Hi, Rasi. I see. Congratulations, Rasi. Just you had to make some changes before the match. Just talk to us on that, and you must be happy with how the guy slotted in. Nothing changed. You just went about your way, getting the game done.
Yeah, Leighton, I think firstly it was really just injury, excuse me, forced changes. The first one was Ergio, who got a little bit of a foot injury, and then we actually, Ruan was going to slot in right onto the starting lineup because Salman is more of a front lock for us, who plays the same position as Eben more. But then, you know, when Ergio was didn't pass the fitness test yesterday, and then we did also, then Ruan hurt his knee. And but luckily that doesn't look so serious, so we'll keep both guys here. And yeah, that's the reason why. And then basically Ben Jason Dixon got a start, who did really well, and Pieter Steyn, I thought, caught the lineouts against a very tall Australian lineout really well. Yeah, so I think we'd be pretty happy, but those changes were injury enforced.